Welcome to Squirrel Sam TV. Fancy an ongoing collection of nature and wildlife videos? Just take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon and you will never miss out again. Okay, in this video we get up close and personal with a murder of crows. So why a murder of crows? The most likely explanation is that the crow received its collective noun because of its behavior as well as its perceived characteristics. Crows are scavengers and will feed on carrion as well as take small animals, such as lambs, eggs, and baby birds. Historically, crows and other corvids would have been seen near battlefields, medieval hospitals, cemeteries, or the gallows waiting for a chance to pick over dead bodies. This association with death resulted in the development of superstitions and folklore around crows and other corvids. One such tale says that crows form tribunals or parliaments to judge and punish the bad behavior of a member of the flock. If the verdict goes against the defendant, that bird is murdered by the rest of the flock. There is probably a grain of truth in this story in that crows will occasionally kill a weak or dying crow that has encroached on their territory. But there is no evidence that crows routinely perform capital punishment on their own species. Thanks for watching. If you would like more videos about nature and wildlife, then please subscribe and click the bell icon so that you never miss out.